Hello, welcome to another short video about Visual LANSA. This video is part 3 of 3 videos discussing IBMI application modernization. Video part 2 showed you some of the ways that you can add value to your existing 5250 applications by using LANSA's RAMP tool. Using RAMP to do that is just a small part of LANSA's complete value proposition. This video is about how modernized 5250 applications and brand new applications can work seamlessly together, and about life after 5250 applications. Imagine you were tasked with building a brand new human resources application. Imagine you wanted it to look and behave like the application you are seeing on the screen right now. You might have chosen to build it as a 5250 application and then enhance it with RAMP in the various ways I demonstrated in video 2. Or you could create that brand new application using LANSA's development tools, delivering a result that will run on your IBMI server using DB2, and so deliver the IBMI's rock-solid reliability that you are used to. And as a bonus, that new application is a cross-platform application, so it will also run from a Windows server or a Linux server should you ever need to do that. Put another way, creating a LANSA web browser-based application instead of a 5250-based application will future-proof your investment in that new HR application. I'm going to leave you with one final point about mixing modernized and brand new application components together. See these selections? Well, resource applications is the brand new HR application I just briefly demonstrated, and business applications is the modernized 5250 order, products, and customer application I have been using throughout this presentation. They exist and work seamlessly together inside an application framework. The application framework allows your end users to easily move amongst the new and modernized parts of your application. The application framework also provides a well-defined path for you to gradually replace your old application parts with more modern parts. The application framework is called the Visual LANSA Framework. It has a whole range of capabilities that have not been explored in this presentation. For example, it is very good at rapidly prototyping new applications. If you want to find out some more about the Visual LANSA Framework, please see the LANSA video titled, somewhat unsurprisingly, The Visual LANSA Framework. Thank you for your attention.